To support us, you can play commission or buy digital image. In this page, to get more information, click contact me. To play commissions, choose the service you need. Watch more review and feedback at the end of the page. To buy digital artwork from this video, please visit our Patreon page. You can get on artwork from $1 per month. Link in the description below. The most important part in coloring process is shading and the theory about lighting. In many surfaces, which surface receives more light will be brighter and the surface receives less light will be darker. Good coloring process will include 3 steps. First, fill the page color, normally it's black. Second, add monochrome color. And third, add shading. When do shading process? At the edge on the slide surface between two surfaces, remember about the reflection area. Final step of coloring process is add shadow. Shadow of the higher object will show on the lower object. Pay attention on the small part to make the design match with reality. These small details have to join two components together. So finally, we complete the inner frame of the mecha head. In the next episode, let's find out how we add armor to the inner frame.